Hi, I'm Cody from Duo Security, now part of Cisco. In this video, we are going to provide an overview of the Duo Device Health application. The Device Health application helps you control access to your Duo protected applications through the policy engine by restricting access when devices fail to meet your security requirements. It also empowers your users to proactively keep their devices updated and healthy. This video will cover three different aspects of the Device Health application: policy configuration, the end user experience, including download and installation, and viewing endpoint reporting data in the Duo admin panel. Before watching this video, please read the documentation for the Device Health application located at duo.com/docs/device-health. The Device Health application and its related policies are available on Duo Access and Duo Beyond editions. Duo Beyond customers have full access to all device health controls, while Duo Access customers have limited access to the collection of security posture attributes checked by the Device Health application. The Device Health client application is compatible with Windows 10 and later, and macOS 10.13 and later. To begin using these features, create a new policy with the Device Health application setting. We recommend targeting a test group of users and a pilot application to start. With the Duo Device Health policy configured to require installation of the Device Health application, but not block access based on security posture. Configuring the policy in this manner enables administrators to see the impact that blocking access would have on their end users' devices. To create the policy, log in to your Duo admin panel. In the left sidebar, click Applications. Then navigate to the Details page of the application you want to use to pilot your Device Health application policy. In this video, our application is titled Acme Example Application. Click Apply a Policy to a group of users. Next, click the link to create a new policy. Under Policy Name in the Policy Editor, type a policy name for your new Device Health policy. On the left side of the policy editor, click Device Health Application. Now let's see our configuration options. If you select Don't Require Users to Have the App, the policy is not in effect and has no impact on end user access. As a result, end users are not prompted to install the Duo Device Health application when accessing a Duo protected application. Data will be collected from the Duo Device Health application if present and running on the machine. This new behavior for the default option allows administrators the ability to push the Device Health application out to select endpoints and install via a management system, or send out an email requesting end users install the app and begin collecting health data immediately without changing anything in policy. This will allow you to begin seeing the state of organizational endpoints without even requiring the app for any users. We'll go deeper into reporting later in this video. But for more information on collecting health data with the Device Health application, please reference the documentation. If you select Require Users to Have the App, end users running devices that can install the app are prompted to download the app from the Duo prompt when attempting to access a Duo protected application associated with the policy if they do not already have the app installed. The app will collect health information from the device, but Duo will not block the user from getting access if it does not pass the specific firewall, encryption, and password health checks. This means that the device will be able to access the application even if the device would not pass each health check. Devices that cannot run the app, such as older versions of Windows and Linux, will not be prompted to install the app and are effectively allowed to bypass the Device Health application policy. If you select one or more of the block access options, the Device Health application must be installed and reporting information to Duo, and the device must satisfy the specified health requirements for access. End users running devices that can install the app are prompted to download the app from the Duo prompt when attempting to access a Duo protected application associated with the policy if they do not already have the application installed. Devices that are capable of running the app but do not have it installed and running will be blocked. The app collects health information from the device, and Duo will allow or block access to the protected application based on the device health options selected. Note that the default Fail Open Device Health application policy allows you to enforce health checks for supported macOS and Windows 10 devices, while not blocking users who need to access an application using a non-supported device. You can optionally use Duo's operating systems policy to restrict other device types from accessing the application. When you configure any of the policy settings for an operating system, the collapse policy view reflects the effective configuration. For this example, we will select the Require users to have the app option, but not configure any additional blocking behavior. When you are finished with your policy, click Create Policy. Then, select a group or groups to apply the policy to. Click Apply Policy. You can combine a device health application policy with most other existing Duo policies, such as those that relate to browsers, plugins, and operating systems. Learn more in the documentation in the Policy Interactions section. Agent Verification. Duo Beyond customers can use the device health application's antivirus and anti-malware agent check and policy options to verify that endpoints have a supported security solution in place before accessing an application. For a full list of supported solutions, please see the documentation. Going back to our initial setup example, if we wanted to enable agent verification, we would first select Require users to have the app, and then check the box to block access if an endpoint security agent is not running. Then, select the supported endpoint security agent that you are already using. In this example, we will select Cisco AMP for endpoints. Next, include the remediation instructions that will appear on the device health application for any end users who have been blocked. Click Save Policy. With our device health application policy now configured, let's explore the end user experience. The next time that an end user navigates to the Duo Protected application that displays the Duo prompt and is associated with the device health application policy, they will be prompted to download and install the application. Installation requires administrator privileges on both Windows and Mac OS. The application starts automatically after installation. Note that you may also send your users direct links to download the application or deploy it via a scripted install or endpoint management tool. More information is provided in the documentation. Since our example policy allows access as long as the application is present on the system, the user is granted access after installing it. Once installed, the device health application runs silently in the background of the user system and will only be interacted with during device remediation or when the user specifically opens it to examine their device's security hygiene. This health check empowers end users to proactively keep their devices up to date and healthy. The home screen of the Duo Device Health application performs a health check on the system and reports information to the user about the state of the device. This information is Duo's basis of a secure device and does not apply directly to the evaluation of policy or authentication to an application protected by Duo. While the status of a local security agent, collected if you've configured agent verification, isn't shown on the Duo Device Health app home screen, the app will raise an action required screen with the agent status if access gets blocked for that reason. The health check will be performed anytime the application is open from the menu bar on Mac OS or the system tray in Windows. Now let's take a look at the blocking experience if we had selected the Block Access if File Vault is Off option for our policy. In this example, the end user's Mac OS access device does not have File Vault enabled and is running the Duo Device Health application. Upon reaching the Duo prompt, they will see a message informing them that their system does not meet your security requirements. When the user clicks See What Needs to Be Fixed, the device health application will open and indicate that they need to fully enable File Vault. Once the user makes this change to align their device with your security requirements, they will be allowed access to the Duo Protected application. Device Health Reporting. Information reported from the Duo Device Health application is shown in the admin panel along with existing endpoint information. The authentication log report, endpoint page list and endpoint details, and endpoint information shown for users will be augmented with details from the Duo Device Health application. To see the reporting details from your Duo Device Health application, log in to your Duo admin panel and in the left sidebar, click on Reports. In the authentication log, we can see that a device running the application will show checks related to firewall, encryption, and password status beneath Access Device column. Operating system version information includes the build version for macOS and the build and revision versions for Windows 10. Also included is the device location. Please note that exactly what the administrator sees in this section depends on whether they are running Duo Access or Duo Beyond Edition. Let's review the endpoints list by clicking on endpoints in the left sidebar of the Duo admin panel. The endpoints list receives additional filters that allow you to search for devices that have a particular state or operating system version and build as reported by the Duo Device Health application. To apply a filter, simply click the box of the operating system version or particular state that you wish to review. Device warning information for a given device is found under Security Warnings and now includes device health reasons, if present. These additional filters help you maintain an effective security posture at your organization. To learn more about the Duo Device Health application, visit duo.com/docs/device-health.